He just said to this questioner here that God is not physical. God is beyond physical. Therefore, anything's possible. God can do anything God wants, and therefore, there's absolutely nothing that God couldn't do. And therefore, you can, God could smite me right now. Smite me. He didn't.
What the fuck?